My name is Tyler Mills, and I'm president of the Theta Eta chapter of ATO. Fall 2007 is coming to a close, and we feel we've had one of the strongest semesters our chapter's seen in years. We're continuing our lead in intramurals, we've had several community service projects, and one of our strongest pledge classes. For more on our pledge program, we'll turn to our membership education chairman, Brother Kyle Mangum.
Thanks, Tyler. The pledge education program has been great so far this semester. Starting out with our pledge retreat in October at Shaco Springs, to when in November the pledges put on their very own social event with the sorority new members, and in upcoming in December, they'll do their Christmas carnival with Big Brother, Big Sister. We currently have 20 pledges who are all bright young men, and we eagerly wait to see what they'll do in the chapter in the years to come. Now we'll go to Timmy Ray with our alumni relations.
Thank you, Kyle. The brothers of Theta Eta would like to thank our alums for their strong support during homecoming. The pancake breakfast was an outstanding success thanks to your attendance, and it was good to see many of you at tailgating before the football game. We would also like to take advantage of this opportunity and invite you to initiation on December the 16th at 8 p.m. at Northwood United Methodist Church. Please come join us as we initiate some new brothers into this outstanding brotherhood. And now, back to Tyler for our closing remarks.
Thank you, Timmy. For more information on our chapter activities, visit our chapter website at www.unaato.com. Well, that's all we have for now. As always, we hope this letter finds you well. And from all of us here at Theta Eta, love and respect.